Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video we are doing Aladdin nails. This time we're doing the lamp. And Adam's going to superimpose a lamp on my hand.
Oh. With smoke effects.
Yeah.
Oh, brilliant.
Really nice, isn't it, with the smoke.
And then you smell the music in the background, it'll be, I'm a genie in a bottle, baby.
Come, what?
come and let me out.
No, okay. Wrong, no. Okay. You need Arabian nights, like Arabian days.
No, it's, you never had a friend like me.
I can't remember that one that he keeps singing.
Hello.
What's really? The rest of it?
That's like the big genie.
That's like the big number.
Yeah,
that's the big genie's number.
Big number.
Well, actually, no, he has two big ones. Big. So he does Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababwa.
So we have already prepped Faye's nails. Yes, we have Faye in today. Yes. Hashtag worst client.
Day two in the studio.
God, it feels like day two.
I know. Tell me about it. I need you there. We're going to do a ballerina shape today for Faye, and we're going to a number
3.5.
3.5.
So when you come back for a fill, will that mean it'll be like a 4 by the time it grows?
Oh, yeah, yeah, easily, yeah.
Mine don't go very quick, though, so.
Yeah, they don't. Faye can do every 4 weeks, only because her nails don't grow very quick.
Yeah, they just don't grow quick enough. Yeah. Super strong, but just don't grow very quick. Great.
The average person, clearly Faye is not.
Average.
Not in the slightest.
I am not average in the slightest.
She has got a slightly poorer nail.
Because I bashed it pretty bad.
She bashed it pretty bad. Really bad. Yeah. I thought it was going to be a lot worse. Obviously, she's a bit of a drama queen.
Yeah, so it's drama.
Because that's such a flat smile line now. I need to do this. I need to get this tab, turn it on its side, and just straighten off this area here. So now when we put it on, it's going to fit a little better.
Oh, because I've lost my smile line.
Yeah, because you haven't got
Guess what that means also, Faye? You're only going to go to a number 3 on that one.
Mm-hmm, because we've just added a half. You see how we've like filled in that section that wasn't touching?
Yeah.
And we've actually added length there. So the
that one probably should only be at 1, really.
Really, we shouldn't really put a long nail on that, but Faye understands the implications of having a long nail on a nail that's a bit damaged.
I have done for the last 12 years, so I'm going to start worrying about it now.
Yeah. And this is the first time in 12 years that she's had a damaged nail.
Yeah. I shouldn't use them like tools then, should I, really? Or be so heavy-handed?
No. You'd be a good girl. But you've been quite good with it, and I'm surprised that, you know, how good it really
is.
Yeah, it really is, because you are being good. If somebody had just come into a salon, walked off the streets and had a nail like that, I would not be putting a nail on this long. You know, you don't know that person. You don't know what they get up to, you know, what kind of job they do and all that. It's just like, I've obviously been doing Faye's nails for 12 years, so it's like, I know exactly what she's like. She knows the risks involved.
Yes.
So we're just going to put those on for now. Going to do a quick, thin, clear layer, and then we'll put the thumb on as well, okay? All right, so now I'm going to use the prep dehydrator. I'm going to dehydrate all the nails. I am going to dehydrate the thumb. And then I'm going to use the Ultra Bond Acid Primer. So we're doing this on all of the nails, and like I say, I'll come to the thumb and do that. I'm not doing the thumb yet, because I haven't put the form on or anything, because I know that they run the risk of it being knocked about because of the positioning of the thumb. on with the thumb now. Gonna do exactly the same thing. Check and wang.
Same thing, check and wang.
So Faye has decided we're having all these colours. All them.
Get your cinema, Neil.
I don't know how I'm actually going to do all of those.
Good though, aren't they?
They're beautiful. So what I'll do is, I'll tell you what's in this basket, and then I'll use as much of it as I can. So we've got Cosmopolitan.
Cosmo.
Tangerine sorbet. We've got this glitter, this glitter, this glitter, this glitter. This glitter, this glitter, all glitters will be listed below. This glitter, this glitter, this glitter, purple ring, this glitter, this mylar, this acrylic neon orange, crazy coral shimmer, carnival and Rio, neon purple shimmer, purple grape, pure purple, celestial nights.
Celestial nights.
Yeah!
That's all my vibe.
Poison plum.
Poison.
Metal gold. Metallic gold, sorry. And honey bronze. So we have all of these colours. I'm going to start here with some orange. So I'm starting on this finger because I know the colour order that I'm going to do. I've visualised it. It's very important to visualize everything that you're going to do on a set. It can sort of grow and change and evolve as you do the set, but you do need to be able to visualize before what you're actually going to do. So I just want to put a little bit of orange on this one as well. Doing it quite thin, so I don't need to worry about the pinch or anything like that at the minute. Just really using it for color. Right, we're going to add some purple now, fading that up. Now we are talking.
What, that dark?
Yeah, that's what it's like. That's what the inspo is from. I'm going to overlap with a bit of this one. Oh, yes.
Oh, no, so I can see it now.
Nice, isn't it? Ah. I don't actually think we need a lot of glitter in this, you know, Faye.
Why?
Because I think it'll take away from what we're actually going to put on it.
Whatever.
You know, like the smoky bit. It's proper busy in the background. Don't get me wrong, there's glitter in it because there's like shimmers in there. Get some clear and just pick up some little bits just at the tip.
Yeah, if I were glitter, look at that.
Yeah, I'm just saying just like little bits, so not like loads.
Well, just because you've got 25 different colours out, one task and you put like all of them in.
So I am going to use my colours to create the fade as well. And this colour, this, what is it called? It is called Poison Plum, is a really good colour for blending that purple to the orange.
I didn't think I'd like that orange because I felt like it was a bit bright, but it's really not.
Beautiful,
you know when you
too.
Feel... Yeah, I know, but what I'm saying is I'm talking like about blending.
Mm.
I thought they were like too harsh together. Oh, they look lovely.
They do look delish.
Very delicate pecking.
Mm,
and neither. I don't think it even needs the mylar if you're putting on it.
No, but I don't think it needs no. it. I know you wanted it, but I
know because I found them was like, they are beautiful.
I just think it needs that, just that bit of glitter.
Mm.
So I'm going to go through and cap them all. I am going to use quite a big bead. Tip the finger down. Make sure that that's covering all the colours.
Pinch.
Don't need to pinch yet.
Right, just remind him, because you go nuts when you forget.
Let's file these bad boys. So I'm going to come out straight, nice and straight from that natural nail.
Right, now you've got dropping. Bad boys, what you going to do? What you going to do when it come for you? Bad boys, what you going to do? What you going to do when it come for you?
We do have a video just on my filing routine, so it's a pretty useful video if you want to really break down everything. You could make yourself a little playlist of what you want to see. So if you're sort of binge watching, make yourself a little playlist and it'll just keep going. Right, so what we're going to do now is I'm going to do the lamp on the thumb. I'm going to use two metallics. So we have going for gold. I have no idea what this one's called. It's 26, metallic 26. I'm sure Adam will list it below. So what we're going to do is we're going to do the bronze for the detail. Okay. But what we need to do first of all is get a nice shiny surface. So this is the Urban Graffiti top coat. It has no sticky layer, which I love, and it's super shiny. Pop me them in the lamp. What I need to do is put going for gold over this nail. I want to get it as smooth as I can. We're going to pop it in the lamp and encourage it to dry. Right, what we need now is top coat. Right, so what we're going to do with the top coat is we're going to do the lamp. Now I need to sort of map this out. There's no room for error with this. Once the top coat is on, it's on. If you make a mistake, you've got to try and work with it. So we're simply painting the shape of the genie lamp with the top coat, which I know is probably pretty difficult for you to see. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby.
No, you said no to that, so don't gotta sing it. Me the right way,
honey. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby.
Come on now, let me out.
Right, pop me that in the lamp, please. Oh. Right, okay. What we're going to do now is we want acetone. And you're going to wipe over the nail with acetone.
Oh my god!
Look at that.
Well, you can see by my face, I'm well happy.
Right, so I'm going to use this one to do a little bit of detail, and I'm just going to use it like paint, really, more than anything. If you don't stay still.
Oh.
It's a very decorative lamp, isn't it?
I just can't believe how easy made it look there. That's what's annoying. You're just like, oh yeah, bury it.
This one.
Bit of clear here, bit of clear there. And you're like, oh man. Yeah. And then you're like, boom. It was like a magic trick.
I do like doing it.
It's great. I've never had it done.
I can't believe
it. What a sheltered life I've lived. What a sheltered nail life I've lived.
Not really.
But, well, yeah, there is that. You know, the purple one on Equality Street?
Mm-hmm.
It's like that kind of purple, isn't it? But you know, it's a... I love that purple.
Oh, I do.
Like cabri purple, yes. Yeah. I mean, it doesn't remotely look like a cabri shopping ball.
So I'm just adding some little dots, really.
It's a beautiful lamp, by the way.
Nice, isn't it? Mm. I mean, why did they call them a lamp? Because isn't a lamp something that lights up?
But what would you call it?
Gravy boat.
Yeah, they do more like a bloody gravy boat, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like... I don't know.
It's like an elongated teapot.
Yeah. Fancy teapot.
Magic teapot.
There must be some reason. I mean, obviously, in the Arabian Nights. So, what we're going to do is we're going to get some of the Snow White. And then I'm going to add some top coat on here. And I'm going to mix some of the white into the top coat, so we get like this sort of milky.
Is it like a bit of a like a grey milky white?
Mm. So we're going to do the smoke as if it's coming out of that.
Out of the lamp.
The lamp. A little bit of blooming gel, blooming marvellous. I'm just going to run a little bit of blooming gel through to create more of a smoke effect. Pop that in the lamp. Right, so we're going to come here with this smoke now. Right, a bit of blooming gel. So you're just moving it around with the blooming gel.
Don't that make a difference to it doing that?
Mm.
Why does it do that?
It's just cool, isn't it? It sort of helps it to move a little bit and create some empty sort of spots and some cool.
It looks like textures. Smoke, it looks like mysterious.
Put that in the lamp. I'm just seeing if I need to like add any bits of highlighter bits. mean, it's not made a massive difference, that, but I've just added like little bits of a bit of tiny bit of highlight in it. I mean, I like it. I think it makes a little bit of a difference. Put that in a lamp.
I haven't said I don't like anything today. Normally, I'm like, don't like that. Get it off my nail. I haven't said it once.
Do you know what? That's very true. Look at that.
Goddamn.
Goddamn, goddamn. Right, let's top coat.
Nicki Minaj. No. Beyonce.
This top coat's going to seal all the artwork that I've done on the lamp and also the smoke that we've made from the gel polish. Pop me that in for a second. We're going to use the acrogel. So we've got, it's clear, dear. I'm going to use that.
Not it's clear, dear.
Yeah, it's clear.
Yeah, it's clear, dear.
Right, so we're going to put some stones here. I've got gel residue wipe off solution on my brush. So we're going to top coat over the top of the acrogel.
I'm going to put some bling bling bling.
Yeah, we're not going to cure the acrogel.
Is that cure with a double C? Triple C?
Cure. The acrogel, we're not going to do that. We'll do it all in one go once we've got the stones on.
Ching ching, bling bling. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Magical, mystical.
Arabian Nights, Arabian Days.
I was like all the ways because like, we'd have literally been singing that, wouldn't we? Magical, mystical, magical lamp.
Right, put that in the lamp, please. Thank you. Where's the oil at?
Where's the oil at? Where's the oil at?
Where's the oil at?
Where's the oil at? Where's the oil at?
Gimme a man after midnight.
Won't somebody help me? Just a
show the way. Gimme a man after midnight.
Chase me through the darkness.
Something to tell. Smoking all the way across the nails. Hey, all guys, I hope you've enjoyed this Aladdin video focusing on the genie's lamp. And yes, I think we need to give it a rub. Make a wish. Can I please have a set of nails as fabulous as Faye's?
Can you imagine? That's what you're going to have to do then tomorrow. You'll have to watch it in the video, and you'll be like, poof the picture in. Big poof of smoke.
Bring me, Faye. There you are, guys. I will see you in the next video. Everything that I've used today will be listed below. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. I did used to work at Alton Towers Hotel in the entertainment team, and I might have consumed quite a lot of Turkish delight out of that room. Might have acquired a key. Barclays. Yeah. Barclays.
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 Yeah.
It's called Barclays.
I know, but I'll need to use a knife and fork. Unless, do you want...
What? You should use that hand.
You've got a hand?
Yeah, but with a glove on.
Why?
I don't do pecking pizza up, hon.
What? Pardon me, Christ almighty.
Don't know if I like him. I bloody love him! Her face was like...
Nice.
Right, so what we're going to do, we're going to add some detail.
No.
What? On my brush to help move around.
Sarah couldn't resist.